Dear students, in my last video of your geography chapter number 4, we started explaining the lesson about climate. Today, in the same regard, we'll take the mechanism of monsoon topic. In this topic, we'll understand what are the different factors that are the main mechanisms of monsoon. So, in this, the very first one is differential heating of land and water. So, in this regard, I would like to explain you that it creates low pressure on the landmass of India, and whereas the seas around experience comparatively high pressure. So, it should be clear to you people that on the land, low pressure area is there, and near the sea or around the sea area, there is high pressure area. Now, the second one is your shift of ITCZ. So, the shift of the position of the ITCZ stands for Intertropical Convergence Zone. So, in summer, over the Ganga Plain, that is the equatorial trough, normally positioned about the 5 degree north of the equator. So, it is also known as the monsoon trough during the monsoon season. As I have already explained you, that our southern states of India are very close to equator. They are 8 degree north from the equator. And then the third one, the third heading will be the presence of high pressure east of Madagascar. So, the presence of high pressure area east of Madagascar at 20 degrees south over the Indian Ocean. So, it is the over the Indian Ocean itself, 20 degrees south. The intensity and position of this high pressure area affects the Indian monsoon. As I have already explained you, during near the water bodies, it is always having a high pressure area. Then is your Tibetan Plateau that gets intensely heated during summer. So, during summer, all the part of the earth experiences very high temperature, and because of that only Tibetan Plateau, that is in the Tibetan itself, it also get heated, and it results in strong vertical air currents and the formation of low pressure over the plateau at about 9 km above sea level. So, it is above the 9 km above the sea level itself, and it experiences the low pressure area. As I have already told you, the land part, the land mass experienced low pressure area. Then the next one is your westerly or easterly jet streams. So, the movement of the westerly jet stream to the north of the Himalayas and the presence of the tropical easterly jet stream over the Indian Peninsula during summer, that is also helping the monsoons over India. So, apart from this, it has also been noticed the changes in the pressure condition over the southern oceans also. So, whenever the pressure of air is more or less, that also is affecting the monsoons. Now, the next one is your southern oscillation. This is now important. It is also known as SO. You can mention it in the in capital letters only, SO. Now, first of all, I'd like to explain you about the southern oscillation. Now, what it really means. So, this is the periodic change in pressure. This is the periodic change in pressure. Just a minute, in pressure condition, that is known as the southern oscillation. So, the pressure area, that is changes in the pressure area, is known as the southern oscillation. The difference in pressure over 30, that is Pacific Ocean, 18 degrees south and 149 degrees west, and Darwin in northern Australia, Indian Ocean, that is very close to Indian Ocean, it only is computed to predict the intensity of the monsoons. Predict means it experience its it is predict ek bhavishyavani jisko aap hindi mein bolte ho ki monsoon abhi aane wala hai. So if the pressure differences were negative, it would mean below average and late monsoons. So a feature connected with the SO is the E1 Nino. This is important again. Phenomena in which a warm current, ocean current that flows past the Peruvian coast. So in place of the cold Peruvian current. So cold Peruvian current is there, and near that the warm ocean current is there, that is known as E1 Nino. And when that mixes with the southern oscillation, they both causes the rainfall or the monsoon in India. So these are the different mechanisms of monsoon that brings monsoon in our India. So we'll, more will be explained in your online class.